Hello my friends, in this video I will show you how we cut the boards to the desired width and length and how we shape them to make them round. We didn't want to buy it, so we decided to make it at home. It is quite easy with this, my machine. Now I have to first cut to the width of the 10 centimeters, then I will smooth one surface, and then I will use this little guy here to make the shape all the way round. Underneath I got finished board, one board, you can see it is ready to be mounted. And this is the shape I want. So the boards will go side by side, this side, and it will look very nice. You can see I didn't smooth this surface because it will anyway go to the wall. And this one is very smooth. And all that is made by hand. So first I have to cut this to 10 centimeters. We will do that just right now. So now I'm gonna smooth the surface one side. It will be a very easy job. So there you go. You can see how clean the surface is. Smooth. It looks very nice. So this is just half of the job. Now I need to make this round shape all the way, 4 meters long. So the next thing is I have to draw a center of this board and how long the curve, the round shape will go by this board. So I have to draw a line 1 centimeter on this side and 5 centimeters to the center. Doing this manually, the line will go all the way. This is not good. So that's why I make this little helper. You can see this is for the center on the top, 5 centimeters in the middle, and this is the 10 millimeter, 1 centimeter on the side. It is very helpful. Just push it on the board and slide it all the way on the both sides, and this guy comes like this. Also push it on the side and draw a line all the way very easily, because if you do manually it will not look pretty. So you can see I draw the line, it is in the center, you can see, and this is the sidelines, and goes all the way 10 millimeters on both sides. Now this line shows me how, when the center is, so this is the piece that I have to make it around all the way here to the this line on the side, you can see. Like you see here. So it will be shaped like so. So next part is to use this and make the round shape by hand. All this 4 meter long. So this is the best part. I have to paint this board. This is the easiest job. So let's do it now. And this is it, my friend, this is the finished board, nice round shape, painted and ready to be put. I will let it dry just a little bit. Here, finish it. Lots of them, you can see. They are nice and dry, smooth surface, painted from both sides. I will stack them together and they will look like so. So in one of the next videos I will show you that front space of the house that I show you in one of my previous videos, and then we will put these boards, we will screw them tightly and it will give a perfect look on the outside. That's the front space before in front of the house. So this is how we made our boards, decorative boards for the outside. We don't want to buy them. We have seen the whole process and it works. So, greetings to you all and thanks for watching this video. Bye.